Enjoy playing with toys because it's playtime!
Originally, this place is where people can play with the water guns. But it seems like they've cut the water supply, so you can walk through this without getting wet. And actually, this whole area is where the roller coaster passes by. So you can see people playing here, and they have all these. They have all these decorations that looks like the cowboy. They got the water, or they got a little volcanoes. I'm not sure if you call them volcanoes. But it's cool. It's called a geyser gouge. So I think originally the water is supposed to drop from there, but it stopped. I personally like the ride very much. I've like ridden for like 5 times in a row. The bear is supposed to be inside, but you never see it. It's with the roller coaster. Completely ruined now, but let's do it again. We can never stop a plane just for just once, right?